Can I get E boost to rush tier 2?
Of course, Entropy, you will always get an E boost from us.
Nah. You don't need E boost for T2.
It works?
Enough.
Yes, no lag, I believe.
I can use the boost now.
I can give you some.
That should be enough, at least to get to tier 2. How much energy is the tier 2 PJ?
12,000.
Okay, I have 7.5k at the moment, plus income, it's probably enough.
Minus a lot now, so.
Yeah, I have enough.
Minus a lot.
How would you formulate it otherwise?
Actually, I can give the E back now.
I could use it. Really use it. Thanks. That saves a lot already. That's fine.
Boon, there is reclaim at the bottom right.
Whoa, okay. That's like GG for hero.
And you're still silent, even on 200%.
Yeah, can you turn your microphone a bit up?
Oh. Now better?
No.
A little bit. But still could use more.
No, not fucking Discord. My voice better in Steam voice.
Are we playing with waves again, or what's going on?
No, normal.
Oh. How retro.
gonna go for the early arties again, Taz. Build your defenses a bit more back around here.
Okay.
That would be. So could you go to the right side? It's like they need some help.
What? Zero PDs died so far, man. I agree.
Man, this is pretty hard.
That's what she said.
Well, of course, you're walking into a billion units.
True.
Oh.
Maybe drop and walk up.
That yeah, I will drop there.
Please.
Somebody can give, yeah.
You have all faction gateway. Pull ahead. As incoming.
Version of the map?
Yes.
Why is it disabled?
I said maybe.
Wait, you disabled it?
Oh. Why is my PD shooting?
Yeah, I also noticed this lately that often PDs are not shooting. Especially noticed it with Cybermen ones.
Careful with these then.
Bombs.
Yep.
be here in, well, right about now, probably. That's careful with the mobile bomb next to you. And maybe kill this for boom. That's. You can keep on attacking, maybe.
Here is your replay. Never mind, it's done. He's dead, I think.
Kill it.
Your commander?
Yeah.
It's paralyzed in the front line. Czar is incoming. maybe a long range artillery. If you need, I can spot them, or I can set a spy point for them.
It's too late now, but I'd still like to know what it is.
Spy points up. Not the tactical missiles.
The big cannon is indeed the one the strongest, but the TMLs take your shields down. If only the cannon shoots at your shield, not a problem. Alright. Too bad. Navy was going pretty good.